Kakuma is one of the largest refugee camps in Africa, a home to more than 300,000 refugees from more than 20 countries across the world.
Like every city, having maps is critical for logistics decisions, understanding where to locate specific services. A lot of times we don't have that information in refugee camps.
The idea was to map power systems and figure out which spaces could benefit from solar, from grid extension. With electricity services, you can start to support small businesses, you can support residents to be able to earn a living.
To manually map this area was incredibly prohibitive and probably would have never happened.
No one knows better their community than the people that are living there, so humanitarian open street map work with locals on site to get the imagery and then collectively label the data.
So apart from the solar panels, there are also those poles. We should be able to capture it through this data collection exercise.
Okay.
Yes.
And the subsection of the city that was labeled, that's used as a training data set for an AI model.
Green dots are the...
Once you've trained a model on a small amount of data, it's very fast to get predictions on new areas. At the AI for Good Lab, we created open source code for mapping solar panels, buildings, roof types, sanitation facilities, and anyone can independently use this stuff.
Each team brought something unique to the table. The domain experts understand the human aspect, the implications on the ground, and then we were able to bring in the AI expertise.
Our job is to use our knowledge and our technology to help others. Any other organization in the world, any other refugee camp can leverage that technology, use it, but also can contribute. That's the magic of open source. This is not going to only help Kakuma. We want to help every refugee camp to be able to use drone imagery to create their own maps, now and in the future.